fact that the use of castles and a lot of layers and ruffles. But the style portion is still being our style. It's been edgy. We've got a lot of slits, we've done a lot of practice numbers. We've done like sexy outfits, evening wear in a nutshell for the most part. This time around, we did introduce a little less. Like, we just had like a part of it, which is our signature style. But we've done a lot of feminine silhouettes. It's been flirty, it's been feminine, it's been young. So that's pretty much it.
Well, Karan knows this. I've always loved his work. I loved it when he first started itself, and I've actually worn some of his garments. I don't know if you know that. So walking for him, it was honestly a lot of fun. All my friends were like, "Oh, you're so lucky," and I'm like, "I am," because his clothing is fun. It's fresh. It's young. And
okay, so the outfit basically that Amara is wearing is a powder aqua blue, and it's got some teal in it. The inspiration, like I said, the collection was Rasati inspired by flowers, and you've taken an inspiration from over here, from a blue tulip. Like, you've got like a tulip skirt at the bottom, and we've got that kind of a neckline going as well. We've done a very flowy silhouette at the back and mid-thighs, so we can have a lot of like upper legs stick out to make it sexy. We've got some tassels going, which is behind the whole collection. So that's pretty much it. Yes, yes. Sure, why not? I mean, you know, if you're doing a lot of like, say, tassels have always been in different forms with fringes, or if you go really edgy, you can see that in the form of leather fringes. If you go on the other side and you're looking for like the more softer, more feminine side of it, you will see a lot of glass bead tassels, which we've used this time in our collection. So I think, yeah, it is something we really see there.
I'm used to it now, but I still always get a little nervous. This is something that was really fun to walk in as well, and I had a lot of fun, if you could see on the ramp. I think I was just smiling throughout. So yeah, excitement.
Tassels. हमने पूरा इंस्पिरेशन इस टाइम फूलों से लिया है तो इसलिए कलर पैलेट भी वैसा रखा है सफ़ेद है हरा कलर है नीला है ऑरेंज है तो हाँ इस टाइम हमने पर सटली लिया है हमने सिर्फ अपने पैटर्न मेकिंग और टेक्निक में यूज़ किया है हमने फूलों का प्रिंट नहीं बनाया है या एम्ब्रॉयडरी नहीं की है हम चाहते थे कि लड़कियाँ फूल लगे और वो लग ही रहे हम देख रहे हैं
I just love this dress. It fits like a dream and I think it looks really nice. It's fun to wear. It's got tassels, it's got your ruffles and it's like young and it keeps us fresh. So I love fun, fresh fashion. So now I'm a little used to it, but I always get a little nervous before walking. And obviously like when a designer asks you to walk for him, it's like an honor in a way. So you can't let them down. So I had fun with it this time because the song was fun and the outfit was fun. My style. I love outfits that are a little loud. I love outfits that are slightly over the top. I love overdressing. And for me, you know, a dress like this is absolutely perfect. For summer, obviously, because it's India, so it's really hot. So I usually like something sleeveless and like a small skirt or something or shorts. So for me, summer is very cash. The audience is loving it. The critics have obviously given it mixed reviews. But everywhere I'm seeing on my Instagram, on my Twitter, on my Facebook, everybody seems to be loving the movie. So I'm so happy.
Okay,
so I'm doing South right now and I'm going to be making a special appearance in a Hindi film. But you're going to have to wait.
wait for that film before I can tell you where I am. Thank you.
Bahut acha. You know, it's very interesting to meet such young talents. Karan is such a young guy, but the kind of collections he's had is amazing. Main bhi abhi Karan ka hi ek outfit maine pehna hai jo specially mere liye banaya gaya hai. So I'm very excited to wear this. Jab maine pehna to mujhe laga isse perfect ho hi nahi sakta, you know. So it's very nice to be a part of this show today.
Okay, iske bare mein jana chahenge, jo ke parents ke bare mein thoda bataiye kya hai iske bare mein.
Yeah, white is my personal favorite aur ye bahut hi comfortable sa, ye bahut hi classy se cuts hain isme. It has some lovely back, it has some nice crop top look. So you don't it's a very nice gown that he's made. It's got lovely cuts, you know. Isme ye sirf complete ek gown nahi hai, isme bahut pyare cuts hain aur ek ladki ki feminism ko, you know, bahut acche se dikhata hai. And I love the comfort. Main bahut comfortable hu, which is very. Mera abhi show khatam hue 10 din hue, to main abhi thoda sa chutti mana rahi hu. Abhi main thoda sa enjoy kar rahi hu. Abhi main Bali ja kar aayi hu. Abhi main fir se kahin aur ja rahi hu. I think 10-15 din aur chutti mana ke fir main I think I will sign a new show.
To ekdam se aap naya surprise dene wale hain
kya? Definitely. I hope I surprise myself, okay, because as an see, as an actor I expect a lot from myself. So I really hope, abhi tak maine kuch sign nahi kiya hai, but bahut interesting shows ki baat ho rahi hai, so I really hope that I do something really fun now.
Thank you.
Thank you.